Ty.
Hey, Soph. How you going?
Yeah, good. What's up?
Are you busy?
Yep. You got another listing?
Yep.
Woohoo! Tell me it's a renovator, because we've got so many buyers for something like that.
51 Stretton Drive, Helensvale. Meet me there.
Right, Ty, so what do we got?
Well, it's a 790 square metre block, located in Helensvale, great location.
Yeah, it's looks like it's a 90s build, yeah?
Yeah, early 90s, three bedrooms, couple living spaces, but we are about to walk into a bit of a time capsule.
Yeah, well, you know, they don't make them like they used to, so let's go check it out. Oh, wow, okay.
Yeah, it's been a hot minute since I've seen window curtains like that. But the bones of this property.
Yeah, look at the big living areas, you know.
Mm.
There's three living spaces, did you say?
Yeah, three living spaces.
Okay, so we've got a formal dining in here. Perfect. Where's the kitchen?
It's a good family floor plan. Living spaces are up one end of the house, bedrooms down the other, nice and separate.
Yeah, I do like it when a kitchen looks out over the alfresco like this. So. Mm.
Yeah, I'm in love with those cabinetries too, hey? What do you think?
Yeah, definitely. We've got a sunny lounge area in here as well. It's pretty private from the street too, isn't it, Tyler?
Yeah, deep setback, wide street frontage. Wait until we get out the back.
All right.
There's something I want to show you.
All right, let's check it out. Nice big alfresco. It's very private. It's got a lot of tree coverage, which is nice.
Yeah.
Couple of backyard areas as well.
Small solar unit on the roof. I'm not too sure if.
Look at this man cave, Ty.
Get a load of the size of this, hey?
Yeah, we've got so many builders, chippies, tradies, people that want to run a home business, everything that you
honestly
need right here.
This really does fit the caliber for pretty much every buyer in the market at the moment, whether they're an investor, renovator, downsizer, looking for a first home.
Yeah, I have to say, I do like the way that the side access comes up the side of the house there, for sure. Should we go check out the rest of the property?